There's an old guy in the first one. Hopefully he's doing okay.
I wonder if they've ever had this happen before.
Probably talk to them, or maybe there's something on top that he can do.
He's grinding some kind of metal steel thing that's kind of like a safety switch that stop. Operator should be able to release everything by hydraulics. But they've never had this happen before, so we're not too sure.
Oh, very good. Don't be scared, it won't hurt you. I don't think.
Yes, for sure.
Hello, paper?
Hi, human. Welcome to AI for Good.
So in 2004, we had the experiment. Yes. So for example, maybe I can show you.
I'm planning to catch up on some rest and relaxation, and maybe a few rounds of robot hide and seek.